People ask me a lot of times, are wolf dogs good for pets? And I say, I don't know. Mine aren't pets. They're family. So today was Silas's first birthday, and we took him out for some extra walk time and exploring. And he had a good time.
Hi, my name is Silas. I am a mid-continent wolf dog, and today is my birthday. My owners took me out, with my brother, from another mother. His name is Bear. That is him on the right. I could spend all day smelling stuff in this grass. It is about 60 degrees today, which is a warm day for me. I have a very serious coat of fur. Even though I am only a year old, I already weigh at least 130 pounds. I am a big boy and I will still get bigger. Hey, what is that thing there? It's nice out here and I love all the smells. I am so happy my owners spend lots of time with me. I have a very active body and mind.
Hey, Silas.
Come on, Silas.
I am also happy I live out in the country. City slicker dogs just don't get it. I love creeks and rivers too. They are fun.
What's ours?
Silas. Come on, buddy. Go home. Go home, Silas. Let's go home. Oh, you want to go back down the creek, huh? Okay, one more time. Come on, Silas, let's go home. Time to go home, buddy. Let's go home. Good boy, come on. It's raining. So you don't care if it's raining, huh? Let's go home. Lead the way.
This has been a good birthday. Thanks for watching. If you like this video and want to learn more about wolves, wolf dogs, and dogs, please hit the like button and subscribe.